When you see cattle grazing, you don't often think they have a preference for what they eat. But a group of University of Missouri researchers are finding out they do.
Animals and cows are not as, maybe it's not as silly or as random as you think.
A year and a half ago, MU Extension forage specialist Rob Kallenbach started using GPS collars on cattle to track their grazing habits.
We have found consistently that there are plants that they like a lot, and they will almost always graze those plants or pick them off the smorgasbord, if you will, first out of the pasture. That gives us some ideas about then how can we develop efficient pasture systems.
Researchers in the College of Agriculture, Food, and Natural Resources analyze the data collected from the GPS collars with specially designed software.
With these 4 million lines of data that we collect in a day on 50 cows, we use some advanced statistical and data processing software to consolidate that down into something that makes sense.
In the Midwest, the amount of available land to farmers and livestock producers is decreasing. This puts significant pressure on pasture systems. Researchers hope these collars will help farmers make the most of their land, improving cattle profitability.
As farmers, we go back in the kitchen and we decide the pasture should have a little more turkey and a little less potatoes. And in this case, instead of turkey and potatoes, is we should put a little more red clover and a little less fescue in the diet. But animals with the GPS collars told us that information, information we would have never had we done just the standard laboratory types of analyses.
Kallenbach says this will allow producers to keep up with beef demand while producing a quality product at a reasonable price.
We're using this kind of information to design pasture systems that allow us to increase or at least maintain capacity on those on a smaller number of acres to feed the world efficiently.
From the University of Missouri, I'm Kent Faddis reporting.